Hello and welcome to this new series of GIT remedies. In this video, I am going to talk about the remedy Podophyllum. Before we move ahead with this remedy, if you are new to my channel, then please do like and subscribe to my channel Dynamic Medicos. Now let's start with this remedy. First we will see the introduction. The source of this remedy is the vegetable kingdom. It is commonly known as May apple, duck's foot, wild lemon, and it belongs to family Berberidaceae, and it was proved by Dr. Williamson of Philadelphia in 1846. And it was also proved by Dr. Jeans. The word Podophyllum is derived from the Latin name podos, which means foot, and phylon means leaf, as its leaves resemble as webbed feet of the duck. Hence the nickname is a duck's foot. The word peltatum is derived from the Latin word peltatus, that is having a pelta, a tight shield which gives an appearance of a shield. Constitutionally, it is suited to the person of the bilious condition, especially after the abuse of mercury. Also adapted to the person who suffers from gastrointestinal derangements, or to the children who suffers from diarrhea during the dentition in hot weather. Ailments from diarrhea during dentition, overlifting, overstretching, abuse of mercury, difficult dentition, summer, etc. Sphere of action is on rectum, liver, intestine, right side, throat, scapula, ovary, mucous membrane, etc. Now let's see the gastrointestinal system complaints. To remember the complaints of Podophyllum, we have to remember 5 P's, that is painless, profuse, putrid, polychromatic, and prolapse. There is a painless cholera morbus, cholera infantum, diarrhea of long standing early in the morning and continues through the forenoon, followed by natural stool in the evening and accompanied by sensation of weakness of sinking in the abdomen or rectum. It is a medicine of choice for the diarrhea, especially the diarrhea which begins early in the morning. Before stool, there is a loud gurgling in the abdomen with gripping colic and great weakness in the abdomen. The diarrhea is accompanied by a sensation of weakness or sinking in the abdomen or rectum. Stool is green, watery, fetid, profuse, gushing out, chalk-like, jelly-like, undigested, yellow meal-like sediment. Prolapse of rectum before or with stool. We can compare the jelly-like stool with the allosocratina. Profuse stool with calcarea. Gushing out stool with gambusa and phosphorus. Undigested with the china and ferrum. General modalities. Aggravation during dentition, 2 to 4 a.m. early in the morning, in hot weather, amelioration in the evening. Remedy relationship, complementary to sulfur compared to lilium tea, chelidonium, aloe, nux vomica, sulfur and mercury. Thanks for watching the video. And if you have found value in this video to the homeopathic Materia Medica, then please do like, share and comment this video and subscribe to my channel Dynamic Medicos.